Hi, I'm Lucy from Academy Day. Rainbow Road Honeycomb Bracelet. That's pretty cool. Okay. So first, we're going to take one rubber band, any color you like. I'm using purple for my first one. And go from the first petal with the arrow facing away from you. And bring it from this peg to that peg. I mean, this peg to that peg. That's to the left. Then, you're going to take it and you go from this peg to that peg. To go from to the rubber band and go there to there. So it looks like that. Repeat this step on the other side, just not going the same direction. So so it looks like that. You're going to repeat this step all the way to get right here. Not here, right there. But don't do the fast motion because I can show you guys how to make it like this. I'll do it like this. It's better to do it in the same color for your thing, hexagon, so that it looks nice and clean. You can do black and yellow. recommend doing a cat band color that's the opposite of the booster. So I'm going to do a black cat band. So you're going to take it, you're going to figure eight, put it on your finger, finger eight, back on, pull it off, and put it on this end. So see how it's on my last thing? Okay. So now this is for the kids. Looping the dance. Okay. So there it is. Now take the band that's going to the left, that's under the black. And take the hand that's going to the left and bring it over that part. So it looks like that. Then you want to take the band, it's under there, and then it's here. Then, this band to it. Then you turn it in, take that last grain, bring it over here, then you take it over, yeah, same thing, it's going to it. So it should look like that. You're going to do this all the way to the end of the line. now you have all the money done, all you have to do is take one more band. I'm going to use white. Take off your surface. Take your stick, under and up like that. And then take the band, put it down, pull it towards it, and bring it up. And around. Perfect. Just stick in like that. Now, pull it off. Mm-hmm. And it's where it is. And measure it on your hand. It's not going to fit. So, I'm going to take about four colors from the bottom. We're going to take these two and go over. Let's see. Okay. Take your clip, hook it on. That's how you make a rainbow and honeycomb bracelet. I hope you will make this for your friends and family, and you learned. See you next.